Welcome back, everybody, to Shades Gaming. We're going to be playing a game I haven't played in a long time, probably going on for about a couple months. Everybody knows this game, it's already been out for a long time. The new freaking DLC comes out September 1st. So, I am pre-ordering that tonight, actually. But I am going to be playing this. I heard that I've heard there's Black Spindle on here. So I'm going to try and get that. Probably not, because I've heard it's very difficult. So, we're going to make an attempt. And attempt, we will die. Very, very painful death. Every time. There's nobody in the party chat with me. I might have someone jump in here with us. We don't know just yet. Hope everybody enjoys. Also, hit the like button and do subscribe if you're new to the channel. See, I'm gonna have to do this. Yay! Heroic strikes. Complete public events on Io. Call to arms, so it's da ba da ba da ba da. So, let's see. I know my brother-in-law played this earlier, so he told me he got actually gauntlets for me, so it turns down just a little bit. There we go. Let's see if I can still remember how to play this damn game. What do I have? Played this game so long. I don't have it. Yep, he was on. What are these? Okay. That's not that bad looking. What time is it though? It is 9:30. Freaking game froze. So there it goes. 9:30. Stuff. Preview. Nothing good. Not bad. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and get into this. I wonder, how do you get the Black Spindle? Aristotle says something about you getting on Io for the quest. It comes from one of the, events. So, I'm just going to be farming events then. That just activated, so. First one I see. I want one of these in real life.
What a nice lander sitting all alone out here. Let's take it.
As long as you can take it far, far away from me.
Guess what we did?
Caused pandemonium among the squalls, detonated vehicles, pulverized a commander.
Yes. How'd you know?
From the unbearable racket. My head.
figure out what we're doing now. Now. What do you want to eat? Alright, but we're gonna be ending this video here. I am sorry that it's very short, but I'm gonna be back live streaming here in a little bit. I think we'll get some food for to make people happy. So I'll talk to y'all again real soon. I do apologize.